Cows got to roam free for a bit this afternoon in Anderson County. A viewer spotted them on Shannon Way near Cater Lake around 12:30. The owners told our photographer the trailer the cows were in popped open as they came to a stop and the pair escaped. A veterinarian was called to tranquilize one of the cows so that it could be returned home.